So, you know, for me, I approach AppScript as a deployment target. It's just a runtime for me. I make the developer experience in the IDE something that I have a little bit more control over. What I sort of settled on for my own personal pipeline is it's a combination of TypeScript and Rollup. And Rollup is a tool that basically bundles JavaScript and flattens it out into kind of one module, which is perfect for AppScript. So AppScript doesn't really support the notion of modules. You can have multiple files, but it's all one global namespace. And so what I do is, you know, I'll write my code locally. I can use imports and exports and organize my code in a way that makes sense. And I can even, you know, use NPM modules too, which is great because it opens up this entire ecosystem of code that doesn't really exist in AppScript. I mean, obviously there's restrictions, like can't use things that are browser specific or Node.js specific or so on. But if it's just vanilla JavaScript, like it generally will work fine in AppScript. So I just, you know, I write my code locally, usually in Visual Studio.code or something like that. And then I use Rollup to basically take all those modules and flatten them down into one file that I can just push up to AppScript using Clasp. And that is a command line tool that was written by a former teammate many years ago. It's open source on GitHub, but it just allows you to sync code between AppScript and your local environment. It actually works really great in things like GitHub Actions. So yeah, there's some cases where, you know, I can push code to the main branch, it compiles down, gets pushed to AppScript, new deployment, thing is updated automatically. It makes life really easy. And you can even do some stuff with, like, you know, having watch mode. So I actually have it set up where if I'm typing, it'll recompile and push the code every couple seconds. And so that delay between which we're kind of used to this in the AppScript IDE, right? We can make a change, run the code, see it works. I can get that same, like, or at least close to that same experience staying in my local environment. And also some nice things, I can use like unit test frameworks like Jest, things that, you know, don't really work well in AppScript.